Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
June 29, 1872, the Supreme Court ruled that capital punishment was a violation of the Eighth Amendment. You know, I never have been able to figure out that ruling.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.